sir. Yes, sir. We'll get right on it, sir. What? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We'll get right on it, sir. What is it, Holly? I've never seen you look so worried. I just got a call from the governor's office. This may all be more serious than I thought. I knew it. There seems to be...
What is it, Agent Holly?
There seems to be clumps of fur-clad aliens walking around neighborhoods door to door. Yikes! They approach homes at random with steam coming out of their mouths. And when someone opens the door, the whole group begins chanting bizarre mantras that have no relationship to pitch or tone quality.
What kind of mattress, Holly?
No, I can't repeat it. It's too horrible.
But you must tell us, Holly. You must.
Well, according to the... Governor, it sounds like this. La 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 la. La 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 la.
No!
And then there's a long chorus of gloria with no direction as if they know, have no idea where or when it will end.
Oh, how horrifying.
Weird. Totally weird.
Quiet, I think they're coming. Oh, no, you don't. We've got you now. You're not going to destroy this planet as long as there's a breath left in this body. Oh, no, you don't. We've got you now.
Hold on to them, everybody.
It's up to us to save the world from this alien invasion.
Alien invaders? What on earth are you talking about?
Don't try to get away now. We've seen your tricks. We've seen your little, your winged apparitions. We've seen your furry red-nosed quadrupeds. We've watched your little green man. We've got you now.
Winged apparitions, furry quadrupeds, little green men. What on earth are you talking about? We're just some Christmas carolers going to the Christmas extravaganza.
Christmas extravaganza?
I knew that. I did. I knew that.
Winged apparitions? You must mean the angel chorus.
Furry quadrupeds? You must mean the kids doing the reindeer's number in the show?
Little green men?
Don't tell me. Santa's little elves.
It's Sandy.
Oh yeah? Well, how do you explain that guy?
The frozen man.
Come with us, Susan, to see exactly what we mean.
Gee, Holly, I feel so foolish. I wanted so badly to believe in beings from outer space that I mixed up Christmas extravaganza with space invaders.
Don't feel too badly, Mistletoe. It was an honest mistake. Besides, Christmas is a time for dreaming. Christmas is a time for believing things you can't always see firsthand.
Do you really think there might be life out there in outer space, Holly?
If not, it sure seems like a lot of wasted space.
Then I think I'll keep believing in things I can't always see simply because
I want to.
Miracles come true, I do believe.
mistletoe. I guess we can put this file away as one that can actually be explained.
That's right, Holly. But what do you think we should file it under?
What about
the Xmas file?